Hi, I'm Ryan Sadness. I'm a program manager for Dynamics 365 for finance and operations, and I'm going to show you the new, reimagined expense experience on the Expense Management Workspace. This new experience will allow you to submit your expense reports quickly so that you can focus on other tasks. What your expense report will look like depends on which fields are determined to be important by your organization and if your company has defined rules as formal policies or decided to follow informal rules. Icons are used in the expense management experience to help you identify which expenses require you to take action on them. If a line has a green checkmark icon on it, no action is required. If a line has an error icon on it, it has errors that need to be fixed before you can submit the report. If the line has both icons, it has a warning message provided by your company which may or may not need action. When all lines have green check marks, you may submit the report. Relevant policies for your company can be viewed by selecting the See Policy button. After a policy error has been fixed, the See Policy button will disappear and a green check mark will appear at the top of the pane. So in this case, receipts are required for all airfare expenses. I'm going to click Edit Receipts, Add Receipts, Browse. Select the receipt that's relevant for this expense line, click Open, click Upload, and click OK. Finally, click Close, and we see the icon change and the See Policy go away. You can navigate between expense lines by clicking in the grid or by using the Save and Continue button to move to the next line. In addition to saving the expense line, the Save and Continue button performs a policy check on the selected expense line. Any actions relevant to the selected expense line can be found using the Actions button at the bottom of the Details area. Common actions include attaching receipts, itemizing, and entering financial dimensions. Any actions that are relevant to the entire report can be found by clicking the Ellipsis button or three dots at the top of the page. When all expense lines have a green check mark, you are ready to submit your expense report. To submit the report, click Submit at the top of the page. If you want to go back to the workspace, click Save and Close. We've given you a quick look at the key areas of our reimagined expense experience. This new experience will allow you to submit your expense reports quickly so that you can focus on other tasks. For more information, see the expense management content on docs.microsoft.com. Thanks for watching!